Good morning to everybody. Myself, D.R. Shah. I'm a research engineer in Gujarat Power Research and Development Cell. We are sitting at IIT Gandhinagar. On behalf of GUVNL, we all know what is the importance of the renewable generation and what are the commitments of Government of India. What are the targets given to the different states? Targets are given to the international communities also. The sharing of renewable generation is expected to be 40% out of total generation up to the 2030. In line of that, Government of India has set up a target of 175 gigawatts total renewable generation, and out of that, 100 from the solar and 75 from the others. Out of that, Gujarat has been allotted the target of at least minimum 100 gigawatts up to the 2022. So one thing is there, being a nodal agency of Gujarat, GUVNL has launched the scheme for solar rooftop for the residential connection, and as well as the second scheme, that is for the agriculture consumers. For the agriculture consumers, the scheme was launched before a year, Surya Shakti Kisan Yojana, SKY, Sky. That scheme is working very well, but for that year, the target was given up to the 134 feeders only. Out of that, almost nearly 70 feeders are already completed by the different agencies. Farmers are happy. They are earning. Solar penetration is increasing. And recently, for the residential consumers, Surya Gujarat, that is solar rooftop scheme, is already launched. This is also subsidized scheme up to the 3 kilowatt and then up to the 10 kilowatts. The subsidies are given to the consumers. No doubt, SKY scheme is going to be converted under the Prime Minister Kusum Yojana. But it will be there, but with some different projects. The MNRE's guideline will be adopted here. And accordingly, this scheme will be launched very soon. So we hope that Gujarat will remain again ahead for the renewable generation. For the country, it will provide the guideline also. So we hope Gujarat will give the target as per the achievement, and this government of Gujarat is also very keen to fulfill this target. Okay, thank you very much.